back and forth about whether to call this an offer or not. So I looked up the fee, the actual term offer, to see if it was specifically religious. And it says a fee offered especially as a gift or contribution. Gift, I like the word contribution better. Because we're going to ask you to contribute. Contribute to what we're doing with the Interfaith. The Interfaith Council is something I very much believe in. I've been involved with it from almost from the inception. I think it's so important that we understand what we have in common. And stop focusing on what's different. We spend so much time, especially today, focused on this person is different from me. But in the Interfaith Council, we've decided to come together to understand each other. Because the Interfaith Council is about education. It's about learning one another. It's about me talking with a religious person and understanding where they're coming from. Someone talking with me, being not a religious person, and understanding what I feel like I should be doing to the world. It's important that we understand these things about each other. So education is absolutely important and essential to us living in a community, living in a nation, being together. The word interfaith, inter versus intra, between versus within. Your church, your organization, your group, your social structure is your intra. That is a time when you get together and you can focus on those things that y'all have in common. But interfaith is between, it's a bridge. It's a time for us to come together and say, what are the things, we're setting aside the things we don't agree on, what are the things that we agree on? We have just read 30 of those things that we can agree on. And I think it's so wonderful that the Interfaith Council embraces the human rights law. Because it's perfect. It's perfect for us. Now don't forget, this is all trying to convince you why you should contribute. Why you should be a member of the Interfaith Council. Why you should support the Interfaith Council. Why you should encourage other people to support the Interfaith Council. Because we all have things that we can agree on. And those are the things that we're going to come together and we're going to change about this world. I want to close with a little excerpt from the Humanist Manifesto. Now, I know many haven't read the Humanist Manifesto. I have. It's what I've adopted as my creed. So this part stands out to me and seems to be the most relevant thing to this time, this council, and us sitting in this place together. Humanity to survive requires bold and daring measures. We need to extend the uses of scientific method, not renounce them. To fuse reason and compassion in order to build constructive social and moral values. Confronted by many possible futures, we must decide which to pursue. The ultimate goal should be the fulfillment of the potential for growth in each human personality, not for a favored few. But for all of mankind. task. We can only do so much as small groups. We can do a lot, and we can be powerful when we get together and we focus on those things that we want to see different about the world. That's how we make that happen.